Hi, my name is Sloan, and welcome to this week's Fit in 15 Abs and Core. Here's drill number one. Drill number one will also be your drill number three. Don't worry, I'll show it to you twice. All right, so really important, get that arm out and down. When you're down on the side, you're stacked, everything's on one hip. The leg that is underneath you is the leg that kicks out in front. So you scissor kick, you come back, and then you reach, use that elbow. Think about driving it to your hips. So kick it out, lift up. That's all you're doing for 1 minute. Use this hand out here for support. That's it. Easy peasy. You're gonna love it. You're gonna be so sore right here the next day. All right, we're gonna flip over to your back. I just took the long way to get there. All right, arms are over your head. Your heels do not leave the mat, okay? When you're back here, you want to make sure they are intact. Then it's going to be a powerful elbow drive. And when you drive your elbow, you lift one heel, does not move. Come up. So it's a slight directional twist. Use your arms. You're driving with your elbows. You should be driving so hard that you feel it in your arms. Okay, so we're not just doing a little crunch. It's a powerful drive with a powerful knee to your chest. Make sure you keep your eyes up, because it is 1 minute, so that pressure will definitely start to kick in. All right, that's number two. Number three, you're just gonna do the other side. As a reminder, the leg that is underneath kicks out in front of you. You'll know if you're doing it wrong, because if you try to do your top leg, you're gonna lose your balance. So under leg goes out, back together, center lift. Out, back together. Really think about driving your elbow over to your hip. And that's it. You've got five total sets.